really love how the algae moves out of the way while we're swimming. I'm gonna go. This was the parking lot garage I was thinking of, so I'm going to quickly go in here. What? Okay. All right. We have not right here. Right here is where we get up. At least I thought it was. Yeah. Right here. To whatever, sorry asshole finds me. Can barely keep my hand steady, but everyone on base needs to know. I got ambushed on the way to relieve Misha at the monorail lookout. One of the scars. I swear he looks like our boy Gray. Fuck, I'm so lightheaded. Lightheaded, please somebody put a bullet in that fucking snake's face for me. And tell Mish I'm sorry, I try to hustle. Jensen. Okay. Now we can get out of here.
Said it then.
This way.
Okay. After you.
Wait, is this the right way? Now we have to go over there. Go for it. No, nothing there.
Dead end.
Can you get through there?
See? You'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
And whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
Okay.
Didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Yeah, I guess so.
Do you have a favorite book as a kid?
Yeah, Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off
ghosts.
Alien ghosts.
Sounds like something you'd like.
Okay. What about you, smartass?
Well, my mom only had this one kid's book, The Root Child, about this boy who turns into a forest to save his village.
Okay.
To keep things fresh, though, my mom would improvise the script. This one time, the boy just let the whole village die. He gave me nightmares.
It's dark. It's really sweet she did that.
She hears about this baby.
Sure. I can see that.
Jesus. What happened up here? These guys really have it in for each other.
I think it goes back years.
Wonder how it all started.
Probably Fedra once again. Just want to see if there's anything over here. A few things. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, jeez. Oh, there's another dog. Okay. Should have done the arrows instead. Okay, got the sniper. Okay. Wait, do we have to go up there? Oh, shit. 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 We're going to be spotted here. Oh. Oh, okay. Good.
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
Okay. Okay. Next question is, where do we go from here? Wait, do we have to dive under here? I'm going to check. Yep. I was right here and could have avoided that firefight. Okay. I have to go up there, so I'm going to check what's over here first. Don't have enough parts. Oh, we have to go up there. Okay.
That.